What's up, everybody? We at Stony Lonesome today. We can't even get off the trailer today without even breaking an axle. So we're having to do a little trail maintenance before we even start riding.
She's ready.
Quick maintenance here.
And it's 50 degree weather, and this guy's in shorts and short sleeve, and he thinks it's 90 degrees.
Hey,
looky.
You got one of your handhelds?
Yes, I do.
You got two different wires right here.
Don't worry about it.
It ain't gonna work.
Don't worry about it. It's gonna work. It was working last time.
We had to buy an axle up here at the office up here because nobody, no dealers around had an axle.
Axle, yep. Pretty much. Well, that's what we do, right? Oh, look at that. It's got a nut and everything. Yeah.
Hey,
everything in there, $140. Yep. Lots of crackers. Lots of
crackers. Look at that. It counts for that free sticker for $140.
4X Pro. Huh. There you go.
We got a sticker
of
the trailer up.
Stick it to the trailer. There you go. I think my cotter pin is there somewhere.
Did you lose the cotter pin?
No, I didn't. Not yet. Oops. And I was trying to grease my bearings, but
I left the
I remember somebody's got my.
Yeah, it's on the dining room table in the living room.
Somebody's got my bearing greaser. I think the guy's called Adam.
Yeah, I was supposed to put it in the toolbox, but I totally forgot.
And there we go. Can you hear me the whole thing?
Where's it at?
We on? Hey.
Hey. I got some band-aids in the first aid kit. I can wrap that wire up with it.
Oh, heck. I don't care.
Whatever works.
How is the leaky tires, Stanley?
No leaky.
No leaky leaky no more. No leaky leaky no more. Hell yeah.
We got Stanley's razor over here. We had to put about 6 patches and also to fix one of these tires from Cadillac Hill.
Right there. I got all.
But he put all the patches on the inside.
And I got all my stock ones in the back, so.
You got the patches in the back. Or
yeah.
No, not just this inside. There you go. You got the patches in the back. Not just this inside.
They say band-aids will fix a lot.
Oh, yeah. Hey, they said if you cannot duct it. Yep, that's what they say. Okay, I got 2 on this. It's got 1 thicker one, 2. Put the new thicker one in there. Save those in my goodies of everything. Almost there. What I do with my neck. But I'm left.
Uh oh, they're raising it.
anybody. Oh my God.
Hey,
we got the presence of different people now.
Axle already in.
Remember cotter pin. Oh, it's oops.
I say you already lose the cotter pin.
Cotter pin. Remember the cotter pin.
Well, everybody, we're going to put this tire back on. We're going to get to rolling. We're going to try to keep it on all fours today and see what we can do.
Main thing, keep it on all four.
Yeah.
And keep your axles without breaking like last time.
Yeah, you did. That's your second axle?
First axle on this side. The old one didn't
break. Yeah, well, yeah, that's right. That's
right. Broke. I just changed it because you were loose.
Yeah, Doris probably won't like the bank.
Doris, be sure to, I don't like this heel, help. Keep it ready. No, it shouldn't happen.
Hill.
I know.
Don't move too much, Heather. We good. We good. We need to take it left a little more.
Oh my gosh.
Put your seatbelt pretty tight. This is gonna be tricky.
I gotta tighten it. Fall out.
Huh? Guys are coming down to record you. Jerome. Yeah.